Okay, testing histology part A. What tissue is shown here? This is showing simple columnar epithelium because it's one layer of thin, tall cells. What tissue is shown here? The answer, that's skeletal muscle tissue because you can see the striations. What tissue is shown here? That's simple squamous epithelium. What tissue is shown here? That stratified squamous epithelium that is keratinized. You can see multiple layers of flat cells. And what tissue is shown here? That's simple columnar epithelium.